There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Coach Meyer, they're making me do a stupid video again.
Good morning, Plant. Today is Monday, January 30th. I'm Caroline.
And I'm Morgan.
And this is Panther TV. Did you hear the drumline in the halls last Friday? Here's Maya Councilor with more.
If you were at school last Friday, you got the chance to celebrate Master Sergeant Conte's Ida S. Baker Diversity Educator of the Year Award. Coach Conte was selected out of 227 educators. Here's what you missed.
Nice work, Maya. Just a reminder that today is club day, so be sure to have your club cards ready.
Now back to Maya with another edition of Finish the Lyric.
Tone, tan, fit and ready. Turn it up, cause it's getting heavy. Wow, wow, West Coast. These are the girls I love the most.
Can't reciprocate. I got delicious taste.
My face, tell me you're the sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on my way.
I've been a throw up the X in a
O U. Wait, I never got it as well. Glamorous. O R O U S.
There we go.
And I sit by myself, talking to them.
Touching hands.
Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you. Sweet Caroline. Bum, bum, bum.
And now to Amelia for sports.
It's tournament season, Panthers. Boys and girls soccer continues their district tournaments this week. The boys get things started tonight at 7, while the girls keep it going on Tuesday. Girls basketball will host their district tourney on Wednesday and Thursday, while the boys will travel to Crest tonight. Also on Wednesday, our wrestling team travels to Steinbrenner for a 4 p.m. match. Good luck, guys. However, the main event will be on Friday when our competitive cheer squad travels to Gainesville for states. Good luck, ladies. That's all for sports. Back to you, Morgan and Caroline.
Thanks, Amelia. That's all we have for you today, Plant. Please stay tuned for a moment of reflection and have a great day.